Hello and welcome to Vanik Smart Online Classes. I'm Rajat, the Faculty of English, and today I have come with a short video that is the uses of very and much. Well, everybody knows very is used as an adverb and much is used as an adjective. But let me tell you, very and much can be used both adjective and adverb. So now understand how very can be used as an adjective. So first, let's understand how very is used as an adverb. You know the definition of adverb. Adverb is a word which qualifies a verb, an adjective and an adverb. Now read the first sentence. Here I have mentioned the very best store in town. No doubt you people know the parts of speech of the best. Best is the superlative degree of good. The best is an adjective. So before best we have used very. So the word which is used before adjective is known as adverb. So here very is used as an adverb. In the second sentence he told the very same story. Story is used as noun, same is used as an adjective. No doubt very is used as an adverb. So in these two sentences very is used as an adverb. Now read the third sentence. Here I have mentioned the very heart of the city. Heart is a noun. The word which is used before the noun is known as adjective. So now very is used as an adjective. So in first set two sentences very is used as an adverb. In second sentence very is also used as an adverb, but in third sentence very is used as an adjective. Read the fourth sentence. He killed her before my very eyes. So very is used before eyes. So that means eyes is a noun. So the word which is used before noun is known as adjective. So very is also used here as an adjective. One question you may think, sir, my and very, don't you think it's superfluous? Well, it's not superfluous, rather it's an emphatic. So here very is used as an emphatic adjective. Which adjective? Emphatic adjective. This type of questions you may get in your ASO exam or any Odisha Staff Selection Commission exam, you may get this type of question. So remember, here very is used as an emphatic adjective. Now read the last sentence. Here I have mentioned his very thought terrified him. His very thought terrified him. Thought is a noun. Very is used as an adjective. Clear? That means we come to know that very can be used as an adverb as well as an adjective. Clear? Now come to the next slide where I have mentioned the uses of much. You know these three adjectives: many, much, more and most. Many and much is positive adjective. More is used comparative degree of adjective. Most is used the superlative degree of adjective. So remember, many, much is positive, more is comparative, most is superlative. Can we use much as an adverb? Let's understand from these sentences. Here I have mentioned there is not much time left. Time is a noun. No doubt much is used as an adjective because the word which is used before noun is known as an adjective. So much is used here as an adjective. In my second sentence, how much money have you got? Much is used before uncountable noun money. So no doubt much is used here as a determiner or as an adjective. Clear? In my third sentence, here I have mentioned much of the work has already been completed. Here much is used as a pronoun. Much is used as a pronoun. That means in first two sentences, much is used as an adjective. In third sentence, much is used as a pronoun. Much is used as a pronoun. Read the second sentence. There, things have not changed much. Things have not changed how? It's come to the answer much. So you know, here it modifies the verb. That means much is used as an adverb. Fifth sentence, a much loved member of the family. Loved member, loved is an adjective. Member is a noun. So no doubt The word which is used before adjective is known as adverb. The much here, much is used as an adverb. Last sentence, the exam was much easier. Easier is a comparative degree of easy. It's an adjective. So the word which is used before adjective is known as adverb. The much here is used as an adverb. So here we come to know that much can be used in a sentence as an adjective, as a pronoun, or as an adverb. Clear? Now I'm going to tell you a few important concepts which will help you to find out the error. So remember where you have to use much, where you have to use very. First of all, much is used with an adjective or another adverb in the comparative. When I say in the comparative, that means in the comparative degree. So good, better, best. So you have to use much better. Don't say much good. So we use much before comparative degree. Second, it qualifies past participle, and past participle we always get third form of the verb. And there is a structure with the superlative degree, we have to use first much, then article the, then superlative degree. Now read this sentence. She is much prettier than Monica. Here I have made a comparison between she and Monica. So much is used before comparative degree, that is pretty, prettier. I was much surprised to hear the news. Surprise, surprise is a past participle. So much is used before past participle. If I use very here, then it will be wrong. If I say I was very surprised to hear the news, it would be wrong. Why? Because much should be used before past participle and very should be used before present participle. In the first sentence I wrote here, she is much prettier. If I wrote here, she is very prettier, then it would be wrong. Why? Much is used before comparative degree and very is used before positive degree. In third sentence, I wrote here, he is much the tallest boy. Tallest is the superlative degree. And you know, article the should be used before superlative degree. So, before article the, much should be used. Clear my point? Now come to very. Much is used before positive degree, sorry, comparative degree. But very should be used before positive degree. Where you have to use? Before positive degree. And it qualifies present participle, whereas much qualify past participle, present participle, that is verb plus ing. And that with much we were using first much, then the, then superlative degree. But here first we have to use the, then we use very, then superlative degree. Let's understand the following examples. He's a very nice boy. Nice is a positive degree. So very, I use very. If I have written here much, then it would be wrong. This news is very interesting. Interesting is a present participle. So here I used very. Very interesting, but much interesting. He was the very best player. If I use much, then it would be he was much the best player. Clear? So, just follow this chart. Here I have clearly distinguished between very and much. First, very is used with an adjective or another adverb in the positive degree. But here, it is used in the comparative degree. Second, it qualifies present participle. It qualifies past participle. Third, the very plus superlative degree structure. Here, much plus the superlative degree structure. Hope this short video will help you a lot. If you like our video, please share it and subscribe our YouTube Vanik channel. Thank you.